test. Mic test. Mic test. Oh, back. More near Automata. How long has it been since I played this? Like a week or so? Week or so since I played this? And I don't even remember what we're doing. I think we gotta go recover some body. Body, I think we got. Patience. Alright, so I guess we'll leave there. Bought the little beast sword, those right there. I get a chance to upgrade this thing, it's gonna actually be pretty good. I don't really tell you how to get around this thing. Oh, that was weird.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
I think the better question is why they was in there doing what they were doing. I ain't played this game in a while, but trust me, I know, I'll never forget that. And that almost made me stop playing this game for a while. It made me stop playing the game for a while. That threw me for a loop. Look, it's a celebration. It's Disney World. Oh, look, it's a Heartless Disney World. The Heartless reference right there. But oh, but it's there.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Okay, go in there. Wasn't even attacking.
This gate isn't going to open. Maybe there's another way around.
Can't go that way.
There's gotta be some way to proceed further in. Pretty sure this is the last place we haven't searched.
Let me go back there. Gotta be something else somewhere.
This corridor lead.
You mean break time? Ain't no break time, dear.
Getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
But it's not a route. I thought this was going to lead us somewhere. Oh, it is.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
It would be cool if you could fight on top of this thing.
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
All right.
Members detected beneath this room.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
What is this?
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now. Almost analyzed the enemy's hacking. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy. You got it.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime. I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated Broken Machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Some more weird stuff happening, like in that last fight.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Please. figured we could fast travel back, but apparently can't.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe. We can get into the city ruins if we move that box. What's wrong? For me, it would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you'd need me, Tubi?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So,
Tubi?
That's all. Closing this channel.
You did that a lot sooner.
Thank you.
What do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Sorry about that.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All your high units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low. But I hope you will, nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. Thank you. flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.